Hello, everybody. My name is Mathis, and welcome back to Attack on Titan Wings of Freedom. It's every episode is just weirder than the last one, man. I don't know what's happening, and I do have some thoughts on what's going on. Like, not like theories, but like why, what if I like it and I don't, and I'm kind of mixed. But we'll talk about that in a little bit. We have a cutscene to watch as we learn Eren was controlling or is the Titan. That's a little bit pessimistic. I don't know, maybe because you are thought to have been eaten, now you came back as a Titan and you were controlling it through its nape or some shit. This dude looks like he's paranoid as hell. It's a good question. Eren, I can't even be mad at this guy. What do you mean you don't understand the question? He's asking you if you're a human or a Titan. And to be honest, any sane man would ask you the same exact thing. Don't be an idiot. Some kind of demon? Alright. There's a lot of jumping to conclusions happening right now. Okay. They're just gonna shoot him? Oh, good lord. I mean, you guys have the mobility gear. Move. It's not hard. What? What? he just turned into a Titan skeleton? Yeah, eek is about right. I don't understand. Oh, that thing's horrifyingly only half alive. And now will it steam away? Alright, before we continue, I gotta put my thoughts out there as to what's going on here. I am a little upset. Only because it went from really interesting anime to like kind of your stereotypical anime, and that maybe it'll change as time goes on. But one of the things I love that this show or game or whatever anime manga did right in the beginning was like establish a character and then kill that character and be like, no one is safe. That is a great way to show the audience that no one in this show is safe. Anybody could die at any minute. Prepare yourselves. Main characters, side characters, it does not matter. Very Game of Thrones or Walking Dead in a way like. And then I was like, okay, that's fucking cool because I wasn't prepared for that shit. I was like traumatized that this guy I was controlling died. And then it went anime on me, I guess, and then brought him back with superpowers, which is, I mean, he could turn into a Titan, and I get it, like, maybe, like, that's the point, but that actually ultimately disappointed me, to see him come back and have Titan powers, because now the threat of death, it still might be there, and I bet we'll see some people die. Like, I don't expect that to happen, but now I have a hard time swallowing main characters like Eren, who can turn into a Titan, is going to die. Moreover, I expect other main characters now to get Titan powers, and that sucks. I like the Titans as a concept, this inhumane monster threat that can just destroy and kill people. We don't know where they're coming from, what's going on. And I like that they're not related to the humans, or at least they're not, you know, they might be humans, but in a weird way. Like, we don't know. But now, you know, pretty shortly in, the fact that one of the main characters who I thought died, which was magnificent storytelling, is now back and has superpowers, that's very... It's just, I can't help but say that's very cliche and very anime in a way. It kind of sucks. I don't like it. I think it's a cop-out, and I think it's bad writing. And I just put it out there, man. I'm still having fun with this game a lot. I just don't like that this is the twist. But who knows? I'm sure there's a ton more twists. People have said that the game and the anime is still very confusing with a ton of questions, which I'm excited for. I just don't like this twist. Anyway, what's going on here? Are you okay? Aaron! Dog! I can't even, like, side with you on this. Why wouldn't the regiment be like, I gotta kill you, you're a titan. It's been our mortal enemy since as long as we can remember. And now you're like, no man, trust me, I'm a half titan, half human. That's dumb! Aaron, you're an idiot! You're a fucking idiot! I actually am growing to hate you! Convince them, man! Convince them! Yeah, why are you putting this all on Armin?
どの行動が正解か当てられるだろう。それに頼りたいと思ったからだ。いつそんなことが。いろいろあっただろう。5年前なんかお前がハンネスさんを呼んでくれなかったら。ある意味考えがあるなら私もそれを信じる。 僕が勝手に思い込んでただけだ。自分は無力で、はしてまといだと。必ず説得してみせる。二人は極力抵抗の意思がないことを示してくれ。止まれ！
ですね。証拠は必要ありません。我々が彼をどう認識するかは問題ではないのです。大勢の者が彼と巨人が戦う姿を見たはずです。周囲の巨人が彼に群がっていく姿も、巨人は彼を我々人類と同じ捕食対象として認識しました。この事実だけは動きません。
This whole conversation is dumb.
の割には小鹿のように繊細な男じゃ。
Who's this guy? I feel like in the anime or something, I would know who he is. He has a spectacular salute. Basically, like, Armin convinced them, and Armin's speech was, "Didn't you see him fighting Titans?" That's it. Commander Pix is the highest ranked officer of Southern Territory. We're still alive by his grace. Okay, so now I'm playing as Armin. All right, that's fine. Hey, Aaron, how you doing? You saved us, Armin. Looks like trusting you was the right choice. I knew you'd be able to persuade the Red Garrison Regiment. Thank you for believing in me. I'm relieved that you and Mikasa weren't forced to end up fleeing outside the wall. This is a drastic measure and not a very realistic one either. This power needs to be handled strategically under the guidance of the regiment. After giving up on convincing the Garrison Regiment, that was the last time we were together. I wish they cut us some slack if things get rough. Everybody's just so fucking happy now. I don't know. All right. All right, let's, instead of just talking to everybody, because God, I don't care. Let's go and spend our money, see what we can do for upgrades. Does Armin get the upgrades that I already bought? New developments, blades. It looks like, yeah, he gets all the developments. I can't do it because I need ultra hard steel and all kinds of other things, which I don't have yet. Maybe I can buy? B-grade ultra hard steel, $1,000 for one. I'm not gonna buy it yet. Mainly because it's really expensive, and I'd rather not be spending that kind of money quite yet. I only have 8 grand. Now hang on, what is this? Hello, what are you? Here you can refer to the regiment's records to revisit old battles. Okay, no. Got it. Not gonna go do old battles. I'm just gonna keep progressing the story. You mentioned a plan to harness the so-called Titan ability and you decided to retake the city, am I correct? Yes, sir. Do you believe it could work? Or are you grasping at straws to try and save your hides? Well, both, Commander. I was going to suggest that Eren, using his strength as Titan, could move the giant boulder near the gate to block off the wrecked gate. An intriguing strategy, to be sure. Desperate times call for desperate measures, after all. All right, let's do it. You show quite a bit of promise. My mind is made up. We'll give your plan a shot. Not that difficult. All right, cool. I'm into it. I'm excited. Get me back into battle. That's I don't want to sound like I was shitting on the story because I still think it's interesting. And I realized the first like 5 minutes, I definitely sound like I was shitting on it. But a little disappointed in the weird turn that the story took. I assume, because I've seen the first episode of the anime, that his dad did it? Because I remember his dad had like secret experiments going on under their house or something, and he was like leaving? Maybe his dad turned him into a Titan, which is weird. Maybe he's just trying to like create another weapon. This guy is like operating on a hair trigger. That's a way to guilt him to come back. Shit. So, like, I hope, and I'm gonna throw this out there, that we don't see other people get Titan powers. Like, make Eren special in that he's the only one with Titan powers. Because once you start handing out Titan powers to other people, it's just going to become a Titan versus Titan show. And that would be disappointing. Make it just him. Like, the way, in my opinion, the way to keep it special is maybe Eren didn't die, but he's the only one with Titan powers. And, like, hell, man, you can make that really good, really powerful. And then maybe in season two, which I know isn't out yet, he does die. And now you lose him and it becomes a bigger threat. I don't know. As a man who likes to do storytelling, that kind of thing is neat. We're gonna enlist you. Enlist you. We're gonna have you stay near me. Orders? Pyrexis is given the order to begin shelling Titans. Okay. I guess that's what that is. So they're just gonna go and do their thing. Lure them to the wall, and if all goes well, cover the fire from above. Lure the Titans to the wall. Armin. As a strong leader, Armin is a character talented at fighting battles involving team members. Armin's tactician eyes skill will upgrade the focus instruction into the order instruction. Order allows you to issue attack instructions to team members with B. So I can be like, I can do that. Okay. Armin is a good leader. Like, that's you're gonna tell me that? Like, really? I just don't believe you. Okay. Why is all of a sudden I feel like I'm having a hard time? Okay, let's try again. Order the attack of the nape. Okay, he does not have the multi Y button attack. I want to take out the leg if I can. Little Titan man. I actually like Mikasa's little multi attacks better. All right, we're gonna go and check out what's going on here. Yeah, it's a distress call. Whatever are you gonna do? Oh, right, go to the distress call is what you're gonna do. All right, we're here, man. Oh, Jesus. Oh, never mind. I really should try and, like, his orders is actually super powerful in that I'm not getting the leg. Like, the spare stuff. Go in. There we go. Materials acquired. So I don't get the materials unless I'm the one that kills him. I don't like that at all. Down he goes. Beautiful. Beautiful. All right. Is there more? It looks like join team, so I think I actually saved them. You brought supplies. That's good. All items plus one. Well, I mean, I have a ton of items as it is. Here, another smoke signal, but let's grab that. We got you, Boo! I'm coming! Spider-Man maneuvering. I really like the maneuvering in the game. Like, I know I say that a lot, but it's actually, like, fucking spectacular. Huh? What do you mean? There we go. I was pretty sure I hit him. Oh, Jesus. Excuse me. Alright. Not bad. I just gotta get used to, like, moving around again and not having the multi-attack. We'll go ahead and throw the order on the nape. Oh, I can. Okay, I'm hitting B doesn't send all of them. It sends just the one that's, like, on cooldown. Okay. That's fine. I have no need to use my, like, right trigger ability either. Actually, let's go down here and get the materials, because, I mean, I need new materials anyway. I need the new, like, the stuff to upgrade to, like, level 3. Here, we'll send two at the nape there. Here, let's go grab this guy. There we go. Come on. There we go. There we go. Honestly, like, using our teammates is, like, the way to fucking go. They're really, really good. Let's switch our blades out. Because our blades are running a little low. And see, they're dead! Like, I barely have to do anything. They're dead before I have a chance to do anything to them. He's dead. Beautiful. Okay. This is a lot of enemies. Here, we're going to start... Here, you know what? This is going to be... This is going to be where we use our big attack here. Okay, we have a smoke signal. I realize this. Get this guy. Come on. Beautiful. Good, one down. Oh god. Back up, back up. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. All right, we're good. We're good. We're good. Let's pop a health thing. Sound grenade. Flash grenade? Oh, it stuns them. Oh, that's actually really, really nice. All right, we've got a smoke signal we need to go to. We're on the way, lady. Don't worry. Yeehaw! Fuck yeah! Come on. There we go. Down we go. What do you mean didn't focus on part? Pretty sure I focused on it. In we go. I like this guy, like, trying to stomp desperately. Hang on, before I have you guys go at the nape, I gotta try and steal this. Oh! No, 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 no. At least I like to... Oh, I took off his fingers. That was neat. I like how he has to stare at me for a while. And he's dead. All right. Somebody's dead over here, but that's okay. I didn't realize I was actually low on health. Good shit. We'll pick this up. Subjugate the large abnormals. Oh, I didn't realize we were actually on a time limit for the mission. Side missions. Oh, wait, this is a different side mission completely. Oh, she's dead. I didn't realize that's what we had to do. Oh, wait, no, it was a success. I'm very confused. Here. Annie, what are you doing here alone? You brought a trap. Well, it looks like it's working out well for you. Focus on his nape, man. Completing side missions will allow you to use traps. Luring titans into traps will allow you to destroy their legs and disable their movements. That's neat. Is that, like, around? Come on. He's very excited about everything. You know what? While I tell you to go after the nape, I'm going to try and take out his leg. Also, the gas is lasting us quite a while. Alright, there. Now he can't hopefully move. There he goes. Can't see anything. Let's go. I don't need the gas right now. I'm going to go after this guy over here. Hey guys, how you doing? No, 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 no. Oh, god damn it. He's so tiny. He's trying to give me a hug. All right, we're going to pop a health thing because once you get grabbed, shit gets fucked. Oh, 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 Oh! There we go. Got him. Flash grenades and sound grenades. However, they have no effect on Titans who would detect humans through sound. Titans can be dazzled by flash grenades. Sound grenades, Titans who detect humans through sound. Okay. So it's like for the blank one, for the blind ones and all that other stuff. That's fine. Move to the front of the Titan. Working on it. I have so much gas, I don't need these gas canisters. Okay. I think I just used it and it worked, I guess. Okay, he's got the... Yeah. There we go. Take off the arm. This is actually working out spectacularly so far. I'm gonna sound grenade real quick and then replace some shit. Replace this. Hey, hey, Prancy McFace! Prancy McFace! Prancy McFace! Prancy McFace! Get him! Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him! Got him, got him, got him, got him. He's very upset because I think somebody used a sound grenade on him. Yeah, can't cover your ears now, huh? I don't know why I didn't cut off that other arm. I thought I did. Don't get me. I actually really like the sound grenades. These guys are all like blind as fuck. Oh, he's dead. They killed him himself. Get this one. Get his leg. Thank you. Beautiful. Come on. This is starting to turn into like a freaking slaughter. Like, I'm slowly, it's becoming more and more smooth the more I do it. Let's go. Come on, fam, let's go. Smoke signal from the boulder. We're here. Abnormals are near the boulder? Girl, I don't know what you're talking about. I see nobody. I mean, we'll hit them head on. I'm into it. Let's go. Final subjugation. Little potbelly Titan boy. Let's do it. Let's get in there. Ooh, two steaming hot motherfuckers. At this point, why is Aaron not Titan form? And just like fucking wrecking face. Okay, I forgot these guys can see. So we're gonna go boom. And we're gonna pull in some more friends. Beautiful. Let's go for the nape. Come on. What happened there? What the fuck just happened? All right. Okay, try this again. Oh, God, motherfucker. I'm actually getting my shit pushed in a little bit. All right, let's get him. Nape his ass. Going in, going in. Don't let him get you. There he goes. Here. We gotta move around a little bit and try not to let him get a hold of me or my friends here. I know he had some shit like to get off of his knees, but I'd rather do this. Okay. Oh no, you need a sound grenade. I didn't see you were blind as a bat. fine. Let him go. Around, around, around. Down we go. Come on. Sorry, guy. Nothing personal. Boom. Come on. Take his arm off. Let's go. Come on. Oh, come the fuck on. There we go. Send everybody at the nape. Here. Oh, he headbutt me. What an asshole. Oh, I thought I died. Oh, I thought I fucking died. He kept headbutting me as I was on the ground. What an ass. Yeah, right, Aaron. Let's go. Rest is up to you. Go Titan form. Some fucking neat action scenes, though. I'll give it that. Alright, that's just straight up Spider-Man movement, the way he just jumped. Sweet green eyeballs, bruh. I mean, I feel like roaring, you probably didn't need, you don't need to do it. Whoa! What? Why'd you punch there? What are you doing? You didn't attack her before. You just knocked yourself out. All right, so when he goes Titan form, clearly, and we got an S, which is badass, he's not of his normal mind. That's probably why he roars then, because he's just like, not quite there. Chain dash, huh? I need to boost twice in a row. Not that I boost often anyway. Still, thank you so much for watching. We're going to stop here. I hope you're enjoying Attack on Titan. I hope you enjoyed my rants about it so far. And fuck, man, we'll see what happens next time. Bye-bye.